got to take care of the youths, you know. And the youths are our future. Be careful of what we teach them, okay? Because as a youth man, he's been taught to worship Jah the Father. But as he grew, he ended up in the hands of Babylon.
Shall we bring forth a little sound?